that ja, if it's a word that uses in D, then it becomes chalia, chali or chalia or something.